Ready to customize your tome and make it your own? In this video, we'll walk through how you can create personalized themes, edit color and font, and add a custom logo to your tome. First up, let's cover themes and colors. Spot this button? That's where you can access your theme picker. Here, you can swap out the theme for your entire tome. If you want something special for a single page, like your cover page, you can do that too. Feeling a color change for a particular page? Just pick and apply. Now let's tune our fonts. You can switch up your heading and paragraph styles. Play around to see what fits best for your tome. Add a splash of color to the text and change up the heading and paragraph hues. If you want to highlight a line of text manually, simply highlight it and apply a color to make it pop. If you're happy with the look and want to reuse the theme with the same color and font, you can save them in your tome by naming your theme and hitting save. It'll show up as an option in the theme dropdown for you to access again, and will be automatically available for anyone in your workspace. Here's how our tome is shaping up. Let's add the final touch, the logo. Head back out into your workspace for a second. If you're a Tome Pro user, you can enter your settings and upload, add, or update your logo. Your logo will be reflected across all your creations in Tome. From themes, to fonts, to logos, you're now ready to customize your tomes however you like. Next, you'll learn how to strengthen key points in your narrative with references.